Okay, welcome back to PokéPark Pikachu Legends. Fanshawe, I've backtracked to the entrance, which maybe is not really backtrack because I need to go here anyway because of the password. And there's someone who was at the door needs some help with the TV, which I do have done right away. So that's why someone was at the door. And is this the place we need to go? Can we go this way? No, because that is back to the meta zone, I guess. Okay, I wonder where the password thing is at. Is it this way? It looks like this is backtracking. Well, we remember last time you jumped over there. In the vijver. Is it still holding a berry? 50 berries? No, the first time it was 50 berries. Okay, now it's only 10 berries. It does not really matter. I don't think I really need the berries. And I never been going this way. Remember here when Shattered told us to follow. Can we just save it and then go to the password thing? This is not really working. So let's quit first. Okay, we have your arcade. I think I've unlocked everything. Reset instruction booklet for details. But I think I have the password. So it's 9 9 6 4 5 0 4 9. The passwords get checked and what do we get? Okay, password is okay. Celebi has arrived. Is that the only thing you can get by the password? Only have this password, or is there some other password in the book? Yeah, this password has already been used. No, is some password in the book as well. Just hang on for a sec. Okay, I think I found the next password, which is in this book, which says 8 4. I don't know if that is the same in every game, probably not. 9 2 f- 5-0, which is already standing there. 6, and then 4 again. Okay, my password is being checked again, and I receive a surfboard. Okay. But that is, I see in the book there's also a website with passwords, which I'm not looking for. I'm going to look for. I have now this password, so I don't want to change that. We have a surfboard. Let's see if you can go over the water and the beach with that surfboard, actually. We might have an inventory of something. Okay, it stands that we have a surfboard or one there. I just want to check out if we can cross the water by now. Okay, I don't think I really need this berry, but let's grab it anyway. You can never have too many berries. Is it not the Celebi? Yeah, I've had to find him with my first password, so I've been watching the Poke Park. Until recently I was afraid time would flow strangely around here. But everything is fine now, thanks to your adventure. Please chase with me. Okay. I'm so happy here. Okay. Oh, that's fast. I'm afraid for nothing catching up to him. Okay, we're catching up. Okay, I'm faster, definitely faster, but I didn't catch him yet. Now looks like we have the same speed. Okay, never mind, I caught him. Just as I hoped, that was great. I want to play the attractions too. Tank Road Swing Alone looks like fun. All your attractions, I'd like to give it a try. Not yet though. I wait until everyone else who can play has received their bonus. What a douche, actually. Looks like I do that work for nothing. This is how I would say. This way to the Poke Park. Talk to Shattered if you want a hint about what to do in your adventure. Okay, completed the adventure so far. Yes, I won't go to the Poke Park. So we use different to piece now, let's walk actually. Vision is not that far away. Yes, to the meeting plates and then immediately to the beach zone. Ik kan use the balloon now. Do you want to go and play at the Sky Pavilion? No. Talk to me when you want to go to the Skype platform. Okay. I will remember that. But for now, I will go to the beach, you know? To see if we can swim. Of not swim, if we can cross the water with the surfboard. We can't swim. And maybe we can unplay the attraction of... the swimming attraction from Blibbo with Pikachu. Okay, this water is definitely too high to surf over, I guess. So I know we can cross the bridge. Okay, there's not much happening now. Okay, the surfboard, but I don't know what to do with it. Can cross the water around here. And that's so cool. This is the flying. Well, maybe we can do also the flying attraction because we have now that hot air balloon. Welcome. Blibbo Circus Circuit. Give me 10 berries if you want to play it. Is it only 10 berries? I know the less. So not 40 berries for all attractions. Come on over. Okay. Can I use Pikachu now? Yes, I am. Read it once again to see how it's kittled if you want. Okay, it's almost the same if in the flying attraction, the last one. Still can't use Pikachu, but I don't know how we can unlock Pikachu for this sort of attractions. Dat is 30.000 bonus. What the hell? Staraptor is the best one, let's say. Maybe you shouldn't have needed an S-Sphere for this too. I won't try the swimming tricks next to this, even if I don't get this bonus. I'm only going to play this once. If I now feel badly of going to make it, I can play this once. I think I feel badly here, by now. Staraptor is too fast for me. I don't like being this fast. My reaction time is not that good. I'm going to say to you, I'm not going to even come close to the bonus. Tell you that much. So I'm completely messing it up. I think that is the end around there. Or maybe not. That is the end. Not even close to the bonus. Looks like everyone is happy, so... and I will now need to walk across the bridge to see if I can play the Gyarados attraction in Pikachu. Please come again, I'll be looking forward to it. Okay, yes, I will do it actually again. I think I'm going to do parks with every attraction in one park, which means there comes 40 more parks. The only thing is, I wanted to play it with Pikachu, and I don't see characters. Oh, okay, now I see. I've decided not to become the keeper of the bee zone. I don't want to control or be controlled anymore. We should all be free, right? Yes, I guess you're right. No, you need to embarrass to play Gyarados Equidice. Ready? I am ready. That's the way. Come over here. Swim quickly on the water. Beat the dark time to reach your goal. Hold 3 to increase. Okay. I think I caught it. I can't play with a Pikachu one. Because Pikachu now has that surfboard. Maybe I will check though on the internet actually to become with Pikachu's needs to fly. I think the bonus from Pikachu is not that great. Oh, this is actually great. It's better than Piplup or something. No, it is not that great. We're only faster than Slowpoke, Azrael, Psyduck and Psyduck. Actually, I want to play it with Slowpoke first, because he's the... Because I see how that went out better, playing this with the slowest Pokémon who ever exists. I think Slowpoke is more a sunbathing Pokémon, not a swim Pokémon. This goes not fast at all, I tell you that much. Oh yeah, that's you need to avoid the swimming Pokémon for Carvana or something. Okay, I think I messed that up. Okay, I have won so far. Didn't get that. But I received the bonus with Slowpoke. 35 seconds, which is slow, but not for Slowpoke. Yes, I want to choose another Pokémon. I also want to try it with Psyduck. Oh, Piplup's already done it. Corsola, Boisol, Bywall, Pimplup and Vapion, but not in this part. I won't make an extra part for that. But, okay, Slowpoke has achieved it. Piplup has not achieved it. Yeah, it's level 3069, but the bonus is 28 seconds. So I might be going to play it as well with Piplup the next one I was about to say. Well, I received it with Slowpoke though. Okay, yes, I was going to do it. Need to forget to speed it up. That was not good at all. I hit the beach there. And not on the good way, yeah. Okay, that speeds us up. Pikachu is not that bad at this attraction. If I don't mess it up that much. Do we get it? No, we don't. We don't get the bonus. I missed it by 20. By 200 of seconds. I want to play it again with Pikachu. I was hitting the bees on the very first try. I think that's where I won with Pikachu. I pressed too much too late. So let's now have advantages. I will not hit the bees this time. Well, I hit the bees. I'm not doing great. Also messing it up around here. Don't think I'm going to make it. No, I'm definitely not going to make it. I hit the beach again. I hit that again. Okay, this was going is worse. Not even close. Okay, one more time then. Three times is a charm, I guess. I'm going to the outside, I think that gives me more speed. Oh, I missed the very first flagpole, which is not a good thing to do. Okay, I guess I get that. Maar dat daar de mensen niet op kunnen. Hij doet nog houten stieren niet meer. Okay, let's forget it. I think this is, I think I forgot the steer, but we're doing all our tractions once more again if you, so I'm not quite done with this game because I want to play every traction, every single part. So there come 40 more parts and then I think I'm gonna end this game. So that's it for now and hopefully I see you guys in the next part.